When you don't feel like ironing your pants, you just throw them in the dryer with some ice cubes. It was a lot louder a second ago. It only takes about 4 or 5 minutes. Good to go. Okay, Google. Call Tangles Salon. Hey, Kelly, this is Elliot. I have an appointment with Dolphin today, and I was wondering if I could move it sooner. So, day two of being sick. My throat doesn't hurt anymore, so that's good. It's always a good thing. I'm doing everything in the book. Amoxicillin, I was prescribed. I'm taking vitamin C. I do that every day. I also added zinc, because it kills. One kills virus, one kills bacteria, so I added zinc. I'm doing Vicks Vapor Rub. I just took a super hot shower, trying to flush it all out. I slept with multiple layers, trying to sweat it out. But the only problem now, my eyes are red. And they're like oozing pus. I don't have much to do today, I just have to get my hair cut. And also, day two of being sick, I'm really missing my kids. They had a great sub yesterday. I don't know who's subbing today. Hopefully they're good. I just want to get back to my kids, really. I hate being sick.
On the fastest route, you should reach your destination by 3:18 p.m.
That's a new voice. Wow, okay, so Android phone, Google Maps, new voice, I like it. She sounds nicer. Don't tell the old voice who said that.
Okay, cool. So, not much has been going on here tonight, but I am working on a website of ours, and I want to show you the little problem I'm working. It's not a little problem, but I think it helps everybody in the long run. So, take a look. Here's our website, Elliot Emerson, ElliotEmerson.com. We sell sunglasses. If you look here, here's how you used to have to look at the pictures. You click on it in this pop-up box, and you can go left or right and look at the pictures. That's cool on desktop, but on mobile it actually sucks really bad. And it's just kind of slowing the system down, the website down. Because it's just a script I found someone was hosting online, giving it away for free. So I took it to get the website up quickly back in December. But now, here's what I'm trying to do. You just click on the picture, and this picture changes. It's really more efficient for mobile users, and it works really well, and it's what you want to see on your phone. We get about 90% of our visitors, of our traffic, on mobile devices. So I'm working on this, but here's the problem. Let's see. I scroll down just a little bit. See how it still changes? That's good. But as soon as I click on this, it changes, but it kicks me back to the top. So I just got to go in the code over here and fix that. So it's somewhere in here. Oh, I see. It's easy. Easy fix. So, along with getting this fixed up, where it doesn't do that, the jump, I need to go and add 4 more places for some new models we have coming in, some new sunglass models we have coming in tomorrow. So that should be cool. So that's all for tonight.